A lot of people are out there. Traffic is going to be tricky getting out of this, so something to think about. Although if you are watching this, hopefully you're watching from home. But we are waiting for this to get started here any moment.
It's getting started.
All right, let's take a look, live look at the fireworks show as they begin to go off along the San Francisco waterfront.
Enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
right. We could actually see it. How impressive was that?
I'd say a good 90 to 95% of those you could see despite the presence of the clouds overhead. So that's awesome. That's better than we expected, and I'm pleasantly surprised.
I know, me too. It was much better than what we saw last year. Thank you so much for joining us. The thing is, though, if you are watching in person, the traffic to get out is a nightmare. So patience is key.
Yes. Just be careful. Allow extra time. Just, you'll get there when you get there.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. Enjoy the rest of the holiday.
Absolutely. Thank you again so much for joining us. Bay Area News Now at 10 o'clock is coming up next. We leave you with a look at some of the other big celebrations across the country. Have a great night. Happy 4th, everybody.